Shannon, thanks very much. A Big Spring High School journalism teacher has resigned after a student wrote a controversial editorial that ran in the school newspaper. William Riggs resigned last week after an editorial written by a student about legalizing marijuana was published in the Corral. The article was approved by staff and ran in the final edition of the paper last week. The paper was pulled after 200 of the scheduled 900 copies were distributed. Superintendent Steven Saldivar told KBST Radio that the school district was, quote, very embarrassed by the article, that out calls for comments were not returned.